And we are back to yet another episode of the Majora's Mask playthrough. It's good to be back.
It's great to be back.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
So how has your...
On your end.
Do what?
Did you just ask the same thing?
Open this file. Good thing we're not scaring ourselves by thinking the file was deleted.
Yeah, it should be the right one.
All
right. Does this look right?
Yeah, you have the it should. You have the remains, so you're good.
Oh yeah, I have. Okay. It's been a while, so.
Yeah. Get your ocarina. Oh wait, it's right there. Never mind. Get out your Goron mask.
I forgot all the moves.
Yeah, you need to get out the Goron mask. Not the freaking Deku mask.
Yeah, why do I have the Deku?
Screw. That's the. The least exciting mask.
Right.
You'll keep accidentally setting off bombs if you keep it there. Oh, it's going so much faster this time around.
I know. I have like 20 times the speed.
That means that as soon as I tell you where to go, you have no excuse.
Yeah, you do have no excuse.
Okay, whatever. Alright, let's go. Oh, wait, no! Because we're on the second day, so we have to go back in time before we start the dungeon. But before you do that, though, I want to get you one more mask.
Okay.
This one's extremely useful, so...
Is down left up soaring or time?
Down left up is soaring. But before you do
soaring.
That... Yeah, go to Clock Town. And then I'm going to need you to skip ahead to the last day. If you want, you can dance with the scarecrow.
No.
I told you, don't. Whatever you do, don't dance. And you're like, oh, dancing, okay.
I can't believe we just wasted all this. We danced for like 12 hours.
At least we still finished in time. Like, barely.
Yeah. Yeah, that was kind of close.
Because we had to deal with Dan's BS. I need that Tia in order for you to use this flower. Okay, get out your ocarina again. Right, right, A, down, down.
What?
Song of Double Time.
Weird.
Yes.
Down on the final day?
Yep. So, to go to Milk Road,
right.
Go out to Termina Field. Gate down there, yeah.
This guy's so clunky.
He's the second coolest mask, though. That bottom.
Oh, wait, which way do I go, dude? This way?
Yeah.
Join his club now.
No, he doesn't like you because you're an adult. What do you want, you big oaf? Adults don't shouldn't mess with kids' games. He should. You can leave. He's scared. Turn into Snowhead, are you? You should leave as quickly as you can.
Everyone here is in
chair. He has his heart. He's not. He's warning you to get out. Look at that. He won't leave his post until he knows everyone's safe. Because you'll die if you stay there. Sometimes tough love is necessary.
He's prejudiced.
Alright, whatever. Okay, stop messing with them. You can't kill him as a Goron.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Why not?
Because your punches don't work.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, go down off the cliff thing. You don't need. Don't waste your time in there. Ah, Tyler.
Dude,
it's a waste of time. That's what's in here.
Do I need my magnifying glass?
Lens of truth, you mean?
Sure. Do I need it?
No.
Okay.
wasting your time.
Why are there so many rooms where you think?
It's like my heart is being peered right into. That's a disturbing eye. Your fairy said that. Every time there's blue text, it means your fairy's talking. Every time it's green text, it means Link is talking.
When it's green?
Yeah, but he virtually never talks.
So it's like a side quest with these stone friends.
Yeah, you can get a mask that lets you talk to them later on. Alright, go back up. Why, they're just there. Are you prejudiced against them? Okay, stop. Tyler. Alright. You need to go down there. Download that little thing.
Down?
Yep. You might be able to get your horse early. If you go to where you need to get the mask. Keep going.
Watch that slug.
Keep going left. Just ignore these enemies, dude. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Dorms, don't back down.
Oh fuck. That you need your horse to go that way. That's the third dungeon is that way. You were going the right way. Go right.
You said I needed my horse.
Yeah, but you need no. You were going the right way. There, forward.
This way.
Yes. I was saying that's the right way. Just ignore them.
No, they want a piece of this thing.
You'll just pass out because you're a rock.
Wait.
I'm warning you.
I think we're doing alright.
Just don't go any further. Told you.
Oh.
You gotta go all the way back. Turn. Is that your favorite face in the game?
No, it's my face.
It's vile. Is it worse than the monkeys?
Yeah.
Okay, keep going left.
So you said the quality's a lot better?
Yep.
That's good.
Yep. New and improved episodes.
It's like the second season.
Yep. The viewers will be happy. Oh wait, let's face it, we have no viewers. There's like one old man who like watches us while listening to our voices. In like Eastern Europe.
Waits for those snapshots where you have to show your face.
Yeah.
This way?
Yes. Wait, read the sign. Yep, that's it. Milk Road. Romani Ranch. Go through there. The trail. Ignore him. He's so annoying.
He just took all of my gems.
Yeah, he takes your money, so ignore him.
Dude, I'm not
Dude, Tyler, we don't have time for this, okay? You're not gonna kill him.
Why not?
Because he's invincible.
Are you kidding me?
Yo.
Are you joking?
No,
Are
I'm not joking. Dude.
He's really invincible.
If I say ignore him, it means it's not worth it. Now
so
keep going forward. Yeah, wait, get that owl post. Hit it with your sword.
Wait, Bruce, was that thing in this blood?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh my god.
I've never killed it, so. Alright, put your mask back on. You don't need to save here. Not that way. Okay. Turn right and go forward.
Do you see that split second when his eyes are open?
Yeah. Beady eyes. Oh my god, you're doing it again? You need to just go forward. Just like roll forward. Hold down space bar and go forward. Hold down space bar and go forward. See, right here, on the first and second day, there's a giant rock covering this, but now that it's the third day, it's gone. But once you beat the second dungeon, you get this giant thing called a power keg that can blow up the rock. for Bonnie right now. Dude, the moon is so close.
Yeah, like, I want to be here. I'm going back to Snowhead. I'll see you later.
No, wait. Dude, just go forward. Control. Hold down spacebar and roll forward.
I'm going faster than Mike.
Okay, stop. Stop. Your horse. Look!
No.
Yep.
No.
Isn't that your horse?
No way.
You look funny. Well, if you see it as a human, you actually smile.
Oh, man.
You need to go over. Stop. Take off your mask and talk to the young girl. Yeah. Poor girl's been lobotomized. Take off your mask. You. Who are you again? Romani the ranch girl is added to your notebook. Take off your mask. There. Let's see. Yeah, so pretty much, I don't know. I don't know if you can get your horse back yet. Look at her face. She's been traumatized. She was abducted.
She's infected?
Abducted.
Oh.
There are these creatures that came and took all her livestock and took her with them. But if you come here on the first day, you have a chance to save her.
That's good.
And then that's when you get your horse. But go left now.
And then time resets and it doesn't
matter. Yeah, pretty much. That's what's so depressing about the game. Go through
the swamp.
Go into that chicken house.
Chickens have large talons.
Your chickens.
Well, I don't even know what you're
saying. Large talons. I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay, get out your mask. Get out that bird mask that you have. So basically you hold down B and get all the chicks to follow you. And that guy will give you a present. When it makes that sound, it means you got one.
Can you get
sound? No.
Because it happened like right
in the deal. Do 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 do. Yeah. It's like do 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 do. Pretty catchy music, huh?
I like the match. Oh, yeah, you forgot to play a song at the beginning.
Oh, yeah.
Boom, 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 boom.
It cancels. Yeah. There's one by the tree.
What happens when I let
go? They'll scatter. Pretty much.
That's not good.
Yeah. So don't let go.
But I want to see what happens.
Oh my god.
Dude, there's like a million chips.
There's only a few more left.
Oh my goodness. Dude, I can hear the earth, the moon coming.
Yeah, it's keeps shaking continuously closer.
Chicks need to cooperate. See
its
ghost? Oh, it's like
breathing
us in.
I know. Ah! It's right there. Would you be scared if that was happening in real life?
No.
You'd just be amused.
Would you?
If the moon had a face and was like only a couple thousand. If it was only like a couple thousand feet from the ground. Is that all?
Yeah.
You might. Well, I think there's one more.
There's a little present.
Not yet. Don't talk to him.
Because they all run away.
Yeah. They all have to do it all over again. Go left, right? Nope, there's not one that way.
Dude, I know what I'm having for dinner tonight.
Chicken?
I didn't know.
Because those are actually aren't even chickens.
What are they?
Cuckoos. They're called cuckoos. Cuckoos. Cuccoo. They're yeah, that's what they are because they're an actual bird. There it is. There you go. They keep getting.
What is going on?
They're all getting bigger. Just keep going. And I'll go cock-a-doodle-doo when it's done.
That was weird, dude.
I don't really get it. I've just seen these guys with the crest and all. Hey, he has a mohawk. I don't have regrets about anything anymore. I'm perfectly satisfied. Here, you can have this for me. You got the bunny hood.
Dude, nice.
You can run super fast, man.
Oh, good
idea. Yeah, these guys are all roosters. Eh? The cuckoo loving Grog. Is that too much?
Grog.
Cuckoo.
Wait, who's Grog?
That's Grog. He's a punk. He probably listens to the Sex Pistols.
Yeah. Where's his shirt?
He doesn't wear one. Just fuck the police. Alright, let's go to do the dungeon now. Do what?
What song do I play again?
For the soaring? Down right, up, down left, up, I mean. Down, down left, down.
You wanna play the song of time?
You wanna play the song of time? Oh, yeah. It's a right, A, down, right, A, down.
No, it's strangely satisfying considering how long ago you played the song of feeling.
I know.
Like in Germany.
Oh yeah. Dude, you gotta get this done fast. Cause we got a lot of work to do once we finish the dungeon. Because there's a lot of things you need to get from Snowhead once the ice melts before you go into the next place.
Okay.
Okay, inverted
yeah,
song time.
I have a PR, so I
should be good. Yeah. Oh, you remembered it. Good job. Congratulations, you won.
Just backwards, wasn't that hard, Bruce?
Do you remember, though, have you ever fallen for one of those? But congratulations, you've won, message. You're the 1,000,000th visitor.
No.
You didn't do that when you were like 9?
No, I was always smart.
Okay, dude.
What about you?
I never fell for it. I was too busy playing RuneScape. With Mikey Lee 4.
Did Michael respond to your Ice Bucket Challenge?
No. Just imagine him. I can like see him doing it though. Just being like, ooh hoo hoo.
I still need to do mine, so.
You have to play the.
Dude, I lost all my sticks.
You have to play the song to make the giant Goron sleep again.
I want to see it again.
Ooh, wah, wah, ooh. The senile old man couldn't remember it.
Ah.
He's ice breath. I don't know. That's what killed Darmony. Okay, you're wasting your magic.
Okay, I do not remember the song.
Ooh-ba-ba. The red one. I'll sing the rest. The baby.
The 2 notes.
Yeah. That the old man apparently was too cold to play. More like too old to remember. Remember the part where he showed his vagina?
Ew.
Yeah. You don't remember that? Remember the Ben Roberts part?
Yeah.
Hey Ben, Hey Ben, if it's like 2030 or something and you're watching this, because like you found this and you decided to follow our series as a heavily devoted fan, well, you have our support. Even though we don't appreciate the fact that you were like, oh, woe is me, I'm too hurt to run and stuff, and then you got up and ran, alright? Really made me mad. Alright, yeah, I forgive you too. I just wanted you to know that it was not good. It was unacceptable.
It was a learning moment.
Not cool, Ben.
Where did these snowballs come from?
I don't know. It's out of nowhere.
Oh my goodness. I thought I was gonna land on my head.
On my head. The space bar. So you're gonna do the Nightwing workout every day for the rest of your life? Not that your life is ever going to end or anything, because you'll be biologically immortal.
Yeah, I'll discover that in a couple of years.
And you'll give one of the potions to Bruce Wayne.
Maybe. Actually, no, I would.
Yeah.
Anyway, we can share it with Special.
Yes. We'd all explore the universe together. It'd be like Justice League meets Star Trek. You'd be Spock. Yeah, I thought he was the uber intelligent one.
Yeah, but he doesn't have
a. Okay, fine.
That was way too close.
Who do you think you'd be, Kirk?
I don't really remember. He's the captain, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. You could be one of the people on the desk. That sounds fun.
On the desk. I guess Dan would be the Russian guy, Chekhov. Yeah. I only know that because I saw the movies.
Oh my god. I don't think these puffballs are even getting engaged.
The puffballs?
It's cotton balls. That's all they are to me.
Cotton balls? You have to push it. We've been here before. Alright, go. This punk. Don't go, dude. You'll get frozen. Other way. Other door. That's a lot. It's locked.
But what about the icicles?
You don't need them, but okay.
Whoa.
Pretty interesting dungeon, huh?
See
what Tattle has to say. At slippery places like this, you can curl up as a Goron and roll your way across. Why don't you try it? You have to roll over the bridge. Start from as far back as possible, okay. Yeah. It's gonna take a while. I am not looking forward to the boss. You need to roll across. You don't get put the ones of truth away. You don't need them.
I'm just making sure there wasn't any secrets.
Okay.
Hey, I didn't take it.
Well done. Any damage? Oh, yeah.
Well, I can roll across the lava.
Because you're a fire creature.
I thought it was a rock creature.
Well, you're immune to fire.
That's good.
Well, lava at least.
That's not a very good dungeon then.
It's not a good what?
It's not a good dungeon for the Boron. I'm immune. You know what I mean?
Sure. Well, I mean, you don't fare well with coldness. That's why the winter is so bad for them.
Oh yeah, good point.
It's an unnatural winter. You gotta roll from farther back. From like the wall.
Oh yeah. We should check the time. Like and stop it every 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Just so it's shorter episodes.
It's 26 minutes.
So yeah, that's in a couple minutes.
Oh yeah.
Plus we have to check the line again.
Yeah.
Really?
Check your lingerie. From there, yeah. There you go. Stop.
Whoa. That's a good thing that was there.
Alright, take your mask off. And go through that door. Just to make sure you don't. It's easier to fall off ledges as a Goron. Because you're less agile. You need to do a lot of jumping in this area sometimes.
It's a long way to climb.
Yeah. So don't fall when we get up there. Go through that yellow door. Don't worry, soon you'll get fire arrows and you can automatically melt all that ice. No, you can step in it. It's just snow. You'd be a gut. Ice lava? I don't think so. Okay. It's just like a strength training workout for Link. If you look, when you put on the mask, I could briefly see a glimpse of Link's eyes widening before the Goron face appeared. You got a small key. You don't need those, just leave them there.
I can't climb up anyway?
Yeah, you gotta keep going around. Right.
Are you sure? Can you use them to climb?
Wait. Yeah, try it.
I don't even climb up, actually. Can I, like...
Take off your mask. See if you can climb up anything, though. Not there.
Dude, Link is strong. Holy
yeah.
Crap.
He's got to be able to do this.
Dude, I am surprised and impressed.
Yeah. He was pretty wimpy at the beginning of Ocarina of Time, but then he discovered how truly tough he was. Yep, when he became an adult. I mean, this guy could say he traveled 7 years into the future and saw himself.
I just like how they put the treasure chest in.
Yep. You can climb up that now.
Climb up it?
Yeah. As a Goron. Sure. Wait, hold on. Climb up.
Whoa. Did I get a laptop? What's the jump button again?
There's no jump button. It'll let give you the option to climb. Or maybe you can't. Oh, go to the other side. Try climbing up there, though.
What do you mean, other side?
I wish I had the controller right now.
So you could snatch it from me.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. What do you want me to
do? Climb up.
Sorry?
Climb up.
Climb up the left.
Try that ledge. No, the other, turn around and try up there. Yeah.
Are you sure there's no hidden ladder or anything?
Try it out. By all means, go for it.
Doesn't look like that. Is there even a door up there?
Yeah. Wait, try doing a backflip up there.
do that.
Take your mask off.
Do a backflip.
You didn't know you could backflip in this? Okay. Proceed. No, take it off. Alright. Press try Z. Just to make sure you go. Yep, and then go backwards while holding Z and press space.
Go what while holding Z?
Go backwards while holding Z and press A. While holding Z and press space.
That's cool.
Yeah. You're acrobatic.
Do it while I'm in.
Yeah, you can do it as a Goron too. Okay, he wasn't a wuss at the beginning of Ocarina of Time, but he was still sort of, you know, a kid.
I mean, he's still a kid, right?
Yeah. He's 9 in Ocarina of Time, and he's like almost 11 here.
Okay, I think that's Donald
Gimme. Yeah, pretty much.
Do you agree?
Yep. Yeah, you can leave now.
Alright.
That was fun.
Okay, let's call it an episode, yeah.
Yep. At least we got the first key.
Yeah,
we'll be right back after these messages.